Hell, if we've been honest, maybe even years, on how I want to be remembered. I feel like no one knows the real me, like the real Shy. Some days, I don't know what I want to do or even what I want to wear, but I do know who I am, and you will too. I have story times for days that taught me so many life lessons, and ain't no telling what you'll see on a weekend vlog, child. Welcome to my channel.
What's up, YouTube? We back with another video. It's gonna be another weekend vlog, guys. We're about to work out first. And then I don't know what we're doing after that, really. I think it's just up in the air this weekend what we finna do. Yeah. It's gonna be a very productive weekend. We got a lot of content to shoot. We got a few videos to do, some reviews. Do we have a review? Yeah. So as you can see, we're getting our workout stuff ready to go.
Well, I don't know what I'm wearing. I gotta look for it. It's probably too cold to wear this.
It's like 55 outside. But yeah, good workout coming soon. We might record a little bit of the workout. Show y'all what we got going. We're gonna do like a cardio and ab workout. Oh, you gotta hang it up. Yeah. Yeah, a little cardio and ab workout, but and then after that, we'll see what we got going. But it's gonna be, like I said, it's gonna be a good weekend, real productive, and we got a few videos to shoot, so a lot of content. So, yeah, we'll tap back in a second.
So Malky, y'all, he just randomly thought about getting this jacket alternated. Is that the word? I said alternated. I ain't gonna really record these people because I don't know how they feel about that, but that's what we about to do. Look at him, so cool. Waves on swim. All right, y'all. So what did the lady tell you?
She said 110 for the whole thing, and I had already said, I was like, I'm not spending more than $50 on it. So she double the price, and I was like, yeah, I'm cool. So I was like, because 110, she got me the jacket for like a gift, and it was like $50. So I was like, I'm not finna spend more than $50 to get
fix
something
the $50 jacket.
I'm not finna spend more than $50 to fix a $50 jacket. So
yeah, so
it didn't really make sense.
Grandma, if you're watching, we're probably gonna call you and yeah, see what you can do.
That part. Yeah, so, cause it's like, bro, I can get another jacket for that.
So yeah, dude, 110. You can get 20 jackets. I'm just playing. Maybe two.
Tight. Yeah. So it's like, and I had a feeling it's gonna be that much, cause
yeah,
the material, and I was like, it's gonna be a tall task.
Yeah. So now we're about to go work out. Wham.
Not the wham.
About to go work out and shake some booties.
Shake.
While listening to Drake. It's a rainy day. I wish I was in my bed with some juicy crab in the bed. That's nasty. To be laying down eating juicy crab. But I wish. I'm such a fat girl. Alright, let's slide to the gym. In the dark. You.
Okay. So we'll start with incline. For 5 minutes. And then we'll break it down into two sets of like that running ankle thing we used to do. Instead of walking lunges, but I don't think we're gonna do no walking lunges over here.
Okay.
And then we got some abs down there.
Okay.
Cool.
Cool. I'm gonna stretch y'all. Camera's on you, dude. Oh, no way. I haven't did nothing in a minute, y'all. Who's the light turned on? Hopefully it's me. Oh, sorry, I'm supposed to be stretching. Ooh, my ankle still hurts.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the ankle. So let's make sure you're not doing too much. I forgot about that.
Yeah, me too. Until I just pulled it like that. Y'all, this is what happened. I hit the toilet and everything. Because you know how your legs fall asleep, but you don't know they sleep until you actually get up. So when I got up, I just hit the ground. And I hit the toilet and everything.
I got up did you just?
I thought I broke it because I heard it pop.
She hears it pop every time.
Yeah, let's get this done. Hey y'all. So this is a continued vlog of us out and about in these streets. I'm tired. He's tired. We're tired. We're about to go Christmas shopping for the last time.
I was trying to go on Amazon, but
it's just some stuff
can't get it.
Yeah, you just gotta go get it. So that's what we're about to go do. Yeah, so we were supposed to get up at 6 a.m. I don't know why I told that lie to myself.
And I let it.
You felt my phone alarm go off?
Yeah, for real. It's time to go to work.
So
messed me up.
It was under my stomach too, and I was like, I thought somebody was calling me.
That joint literally got me upset. I was like, bro.
For real? It did?
I was like, bro, it's literally Saturday. Why is it feeling like I gotta get up for work?
And then when I turned the light on, he was like, turn the light off. I was all like, we have to get up. He's turn the light off.
I was joking though.
So then minutes would go by, he'd be like, please turn the light off. Okay. Turn the light off. So it's currently 9:38 and we're finally on a roll. TJ Maxx, we're going to TJ Maxx to finish up our shopping, and they opened up at 7. Our goal was to get there at 7, but 9:38.
Because the whole thing is we're trying to avoid the big crowds.
Yeah, the crowds. That's but really the I bet all right, all the white women are in a TJ. All the 40 and up white women are in TJ Maxx right now. No racism, but I just know the vibe. I know the vibe.
Yeah, especially this TJ Maxx.
Mm-hmm. This is a little bougie TJ Maxx. They got all kind of designer in it.
Yeah, remember the first time we was in it, we saw that Gucci?
Yeah. So, yeah, y'all. So, let's get this thing popping. Mm-hmm. The parking lot is full, guys. We have arrived at TJ Maxx. He's so sleepy. That's a sleepy baby. That's a sleepy baby. That's a sass. He hates me. He really didn't want to get up. I kind of drug him out. Huh? Mm-hmm. Remember I told you, oh, they got a Mr. Everything truck. Remember I told you when I had that rice and salmon bowl, it was from Mr. Everything. And I was telling you, you should try it one day. We can see if that's what they got up in there. Cause I think they do burgers and all that too. So we can see what they got. That's pretty cool. I never seen a Mr. Everything truck, have y'all? Yeah, but it's good. The only thing is they put like lots of cheese in them bowls, but you gotta tell them, you can tell them not to put the cheese in there, and it still be good though. Cause I can barely taste the cheese for real, but that's me. Let's go.
Three down. How many more to go?
Oh, we gotta get the children, gotta get the babies.
All right. Should we go over there?
I did a this. Hold on, we see how you get your grandma's
room.
I looked
at that. What is your grandma? Aquarius.
She might
be on. You see Aquarius? That's the best sign. Ice me out. I like these earrings though. I slick want to pick these up for myself. Little Cupid's are counting it. I need me some new earrings. I think I'm about going to the mall and getting some, but.
These are cute.
Mm-hmm. I like those. Yeah.
What are these?
I like these.
Those. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's get your
phone. All right. Cool.
So I'm about to leave and just lit up.
Getting the children some clothes. And she loves picking out clothes for kids. Oh, look at the little Nike.
You
want
to get him some Nike?
How much?
This is 3 months. He needs something bigger than that.
It's 3 to 6 months, though.
I know, but
they're going to grow out of it quick.
He's already 3 months.
Yeah, so. He's a big boy, too.
Yeah.
I don't think
try to aim for something 6 months.
That kid can grow into.
3 to 6 months.
24 months.
That's
2 years old. Yeah, but he ain't gonna be able to fit this until. It's so crazy that it really ain't no sizes for real. It just be how old it is.
And some of them. No, this is cute. Some of them, and they be bigger than their age, so they tight. Be in a 12 months and only 6 months.
Tight. I guess that's how regular clothes is, because everybody only has so many. Let me back up. She's pushing me back. They're 9 months.
You gotta think how old he's gonna be. I mean, what?
It's 9 months.
What season is he gonna be when he's 9 months?
Ah, damn. That's a lot.
Yeah, that's how you gotta calculate that.
Because what? He was born in June.
So, he's like 3 months now. So, in 6 more months.
July, August, September, October, November, December. Wait.
You did that.
It's December right now.
Yeah.
So 6 months. January, February, March, April, May, June. So it's going to be warmer.
So, but those are like shorts, aren't they?
This? This is a little tracksuit, mother.
Oh. I thought it was a few. Okay.
Nah. Good call. But that's the problem, though. You shopping for winter.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't going to be, you know, short sleeve.
That's why I try to get them stuff like pajamas and stuff.
Cause they can just wear it. Yeah.
Let's see.
Yeah, we shop it out. Look how much stuff you got. We finna head out. I think we got everything we need, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, time to check out. Merry Christmas, everybody. This ain't everything, but it's kind of like some extra stuff. So. Bro, we was next in line and she needed her socks. And now the line is dumped in, bro. Life is so funny, bro. I'm gonna get these bags. Yeah, I mean, I have no idea how big. Yeah, let's try. I mean, I don't know. I like it though. Go ahead and get it. Let me see it. I think it'll fit. I like that one though. For Cairo. I think it'll fit. Do we need another one?
Because what you gonna put y'all stuff in?
That's a good question.
We'll get her that mini.
Ooh, I like
but
that.
That's gonna be too little.
Put one of them in there.
This is a waste.
I do like the mini though.
That's what they want. I mean, if you
want to
get it for her, get it.
Because what? Was she? Yeah, it's not gonna fit. I do want to get her this, but it's not going to fit at all. So, we're going to have to find something else.
Yeah.
All right, we got one. We got to go to Best Buy because we are out of memory. Best Buy. I don't think it's going to be crowded in here. It does not look... Yeah, Best Buy usually kind of dead these days. Okay. Let's see what we gonna find. So they're actually out of SD card. It's called an SD card, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're out of it.
Never
mind. Uh-oh, we found it. False alarm.
I kind of
want to
get the cheapest one. They be so cheap on
Amazon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just get something to hold you over.
I won't get 32, but I'll get 64.
All right, bet.
Okay, cool as well.
Another successful trip.
Mm-hmm. You.